30 years ago, the Gruet family left France and came to the high desert of New Mexico in search of the perfect climate and soil conditions that were needed to create excellent sparkling wines. Well, Gruet now sells more than 100,000 cases a year of sparkling wine, Chardonnay, and Pinot Noirs in 48 states, but they're all made with New Mexico style.
There is a deep-rooted history here at the winery. It is a family-owned winery. All the Gruets that are in New Mexico work here at the winery, and all the roots are from Champagne, France. Well, the patriarch of the family, Gilbert Gruet, actually came here in the mid-80s, and he was already a successful grower out in Champagne, making world-class wines out there. And he would sell grapes to big Champagne houses, Moët, Chandon, some of those big people out in Champagne. When they started coming to the United States, you know, he took it as a cue and followed. By that time, however, the prices in California were already a little high, and being the entrepreneur that he was, he started to explore other regions. Sparkling wine is a pretty complicated process, but also it's a pretty enjoyable product, so it's worth all the trouble. Our vineyards are in southern New Mexico, in the town of Ingle, which is really close to TRC. What we do is we grow all the grapes out there, and then during harvest we bring them up here to the production facility in Albuquerque by refrigerated truck. So once they get here, everything from the pressing to the first and second fermentation to the blending to the aging, riddling, everything to where it goes to your shelf is done right here in Albuquerque. Well, if you come to our production facility in Albuquerque, one, we have a wonderful tasting room and a great staff. The girls here are super knowledgeable. Everyone's been here for a couple of years, and they can walk you through every single one of our products. We actually do make still wines, and they're very highly acclaimed. We make four still wines that are available here at the winery to taste, and they're Chenin, Chardonnay, Pinot Noir, and Syrah. Mm-hmm. And you can also come here and taste our vintage wines, which you can't find really outside of the state and are only sold at really high-end wine shops. So here you can come, enjoy a basic or a reserve tasting, and get to try some things that you wouldn't normally find out in the market at, you know, your grocery store or anything like that. If you go to our website, we have a monthly event here in the barrel room. That's the room that we're in right now. And we do everything from restaurant pairing food with our wine to cheese and wine pairings and all kinds of fun stuff. We also, if you can't make it, we have a wine club that you can join, and you can get sent your favorite Gruet at a super discounted price six times a year. Since we first released our Brut and Blanc de Noir back in 1989, our wines have been, you know, very highly acclaimed. One of the biggest things, though, has just happened recently for the winery. Wine Spectator magazine, which is one of the most world-renowned publications for rating wine, just released their top wines of 2011, top 100. And this is out of every single winery and every single wine in the world. About 6,000 wines were rated, and Gruet was number 43. And we were the highest rated domestic sparkling wine on the list. So it was huge for us, and huge for New Mexico as well, because what it does is really show that a quality product can be made here in New Mexico, and when it's generally not looked at as a wine region, that's not the first thing that comes to your mind. So we are very excited. The best way to get some information is to go to our website, www.gruet.com. We also have Facebook and Twitter. You can find us, and then you can just call the winery and get any information. Our number is 505-821-0055. To end the long-term battle that's been going on, it is not Gruet, it is Gruet.
That was so much fun. And if you want to add a little sparkle to your life, visit the Gruet Winery located in Albuquerque, or visit GruetWinery.com. And we will be right back, because still ahead on New Mexico Style, you'll want to keep your precious cargo safe with the right tires. I head to the hood.